After the UK leaves the EU, then custom declarations will have to be submitted for all goods leaving or entering the country. Now, things are changing quite quickly, so best thing to do is visit the Brexit Hub on the British Chamber of Commerce website.